All right, hello everyone. This is Crota, and I have had a hard day, so gonna just try and unwind with. Okay, thank you very much. Try and unwind with some. Let's see. I think I have a quest for Druid, right? Even though, yeah, Druid or Hunter. Druid's not really that good, but I want to get that quest, so let's go ahead and try Druid. I would have normally taken Priest, but. Oh, ancient mage. Ugh. Not a good way to start it out. Okay, naturalize. Wow. Not looking good at all. Hide his back, Static. Crota, and talk through your picks, please. I have a question. I just tried to play in Hearthstone, but I take Naturalize in a deck. It seems to be working. I have won a majority of my games because of destroying a particular threat. Why not? Why don't I consider it worthwhile? Yeah, sorry. I'm just having a very... I had a hard day, and I'm just... trying to relax today. Today was rather difficult in at work on the coding front, so just sitting back, relaxing, and enjoying some nice Hearthstone. I got to rank 10 and then I fell back to rank 9 or no got fell back down to rank 11 again, slowly making my way up there, fine-tuning my decks. Should be pretty good. Yeah, this might be a very, very fast arena run. Let's see. Let's go for the win. Go for the win. Oh, I never got to innervate. Interesting play. He essentially just arcane shot me. No. I guess it's more like he head cracked me. Over two turns. Oh, don't tell me you have a Moonfire. No. What do you have for one? Elven Archer? Oh, okay. Can deal with that. Ouch. Couldn't get the lucky bounce, huh? Aw, he's gonna swipe me. That's what I'm supposed to do back to him. After the Ancient Mage. Aw, he didn't get the memo.
Sunwell. stand ready.
Where am I?
I don't know what you were thinking there.
I hope you like my invention.
Push forward.
Who you want me kidding?
For the wild.
For the horde.
Who you want me kidding?
Silvermoon shall not fall.
I can see.
Is there still static? Oh, good. Ow. Okay, I think I found the cables. Yep, I found the cables that are bad. All right, spend another $30, $20 to $30 on cables. Buying them from Amazon won't work because you get really crappy cables. Northshire Cleric. Yes? No? No? Okay. You didn't manner heal me.
The Sunwell.
Oh, if you're sure.
Your magic shall not save me.
Was not expecting that. really was not expecting that.
Don't mess with Tusker.
I am not in a good spot. I'm not in a good spot, and nor do I feel like I'm in a comfortable spot. I have a savage roar, which isn't that useful unless I have minions on the field. He hasn't had a problem clearing them out. Maybe I should have. Interesting. Holy Nova. Oh, nicely played. Yeah, now that was a huge turn for him. I am pretty much in trouble now.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Never had a good opportunity to use the coin. And now that's coming back to haunt me, because with no good opportunity to use the coin, he has so much more momentum than me. And even if I use the coin, it's not like it's going to get me any momentum.
Let me change your mind. Oh.
Safeguard the land.
It's over. I'm just grasping at straws now. I couldn't one hit kill anything. Yeah, I needed spell damage. I couldn't get it. I know druid can be good and constructed, but based upon what I'm seeing here, I don't really like druid all that much. The cards that are offered to you are questionable. Well, the fact that I didn't get any 8/8 taunts, like I didn't get any of the big minions, which now that I think about it is a big surprise. That's what druids are known for. They're known for their big minions. Oh, wow. He got it. Abusive Sergeant. Oh, gosh. Okay. One more hit. Yep. Well played. Even if I use the Savage Roar as a claw there to take down that Wind Fury, there was no way I was getting back into that game. Was I offered some of them hide? Was I just not thinking very clearly? Yeah, I may just be, you know, I just may not be in a really good state of mind right now. I apologize. I guess if you choose Druid, you just have to know you are going to be playing late, like late game style, and just have bigger drops. I think I tried to, oh, very nice. I think I just tried to build a rush in the situation, and obviously it's not going to work in most. That 2-1 charge also caught me off guard. Ooh, an assassin's blade.
For the crusade!
It's time for a little.
For the wild. Job done.
Oh.
If you're a fan of knives now here, that'd be a very, very good play. Oh, wow. He gave up. The two savage roars are actually feels like they're hurting me a lot. Savage roars are like, while you're ahead, it gets you more ahead. I have a Murloc Warlock right now. I always wondered, what do you guys consider quote-unquote high-ranked players? Like, what is a high-ranked player? Oh gosh, that is actually gonna hurt. Oh. Rank 5 and higher. Okay, so now I know I need to get to rank 5.
Your magic shall not save me.
One of the best drops in the game. 5 drop, 4-6 taunt. And there's the fireball.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Who you want me killed?
For the wild.
Oh, flame strike. No. No, at least I got a follow up on this. Oh, wow.
Push forward.
Who you want me?
I'm in an okay spot now. Now she buys me a little bit more time.
I hope you like my invention.
You get a novice engineer. Congratulations.
Who you want me killed?
There's the flame strike. Why trade the cleric and not the doctor? I don't know. I wish I had a good answer for you.
I must safeguard the
It's time for a little
don't mess with us.
No, Starfire does 5.
Get behind me.
Don't mess with us.
The Frost Wolf stands ready.
Who you want me killed?
Sucks.
Feel nature's wrath
all the while.
Now we're both top decking. In a top decking situation, though, druids generally beat mages, assuming no pyroblast. Oh, blizzard. Seriously? Oh, arcane explosion. What? Yes, I could have bombered to try and get the win there, but that would have just been an absolute risky situation to put myself in.
Malfurion versus Rexxar.
Even though probability-wise, it would have looked good. four targets, me wanting it to hit one of the four. Ooh. That's not good. I wish I had coin right now. That would be an awesome hand. But right now I'm missing a two drop. It is not a 3 out of 4 chance of winning. You're gonna make me pull out my calculator, huh? It is a 58% chance of winning. Aw. That's no fun.
Don't mess with us.
You coined out to deadly shot my guy. That's not gonna work either. That's not a good place to be in. But I don't think I have much of a choice. Even with a swipe, I don't have enough spell power to do anything. So, Thomas, a quick lesson in statistics. What you're not trying to calculate, the chance of, if you have a four-sided dice, and you roll that dice three times, it is not a 75% chance that you will roll a one, because like if you do all the permutations and the combinations of it. So what you do instead of like instead of determining the chance of rolling a one in those three chances, it's actually easier if you try and determine your chances of not rolling a one, one being the desired outcome. So it's a 75% chance that you will not roll the one, and you do that three times, hence giving you the number, giving you that that amount. Thomas, do you understand that? Because if you thought about it that way, like
your magic shall not
if I had how else could I explain it? He forgot to attack. Okay, so the question goes back to the math. The Mad Bomber, someone said that there was a 25% chance of winning. And I was explaining that it isn't a 25% chance. I'm not really scared of that Dragon League mechanic. Why not?
I hear you got a problem.
Oh. Okay. He's got a Raven-Holt assassin now. One, two.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Join or die. Suck steel.
For the wilds. Job done.
Put this apple on your head.
Sometimes I forget things.
Join or die.
Thank you for answering that, Hyde. So, think about it this way. If you have a four-sided dice and you roll that four-sided dice four times, is it a 100% chance that you will roll a one? No, obviously not. So you, instead of trying to figure an easier way to figure it out is determine the chances that you won't roll a one four times, and then which is 0.75 times 0.75 times 0.75 times 0.75, and that becomes your, that essentially is your answer. So it's three times, yeah. How did I expect that? Oh gosh. Why did he put it there? Oh, I'm gonna lose to someone who makes mistakes. Oh, now I wish I had my swipe. Oh. Let's see. Yep, I'm in trouble. Was also a placement bug with Argus. Oh, okay. He has an answer for everything I'm trying to do here. Starfall. Can I top deck a Starfall? Yeah, a lot of the game is all about the start. If you have a really strong start, then you got an easy time into the game.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
I'm just gonna get rid of the fairy dragon because I don't like him.
played.
Well played.
One of those games. Oh, come on. What are you waiting for? Very good start. Fairy Dragon, Harvest Golem, Blessing of Kings, Argus, Dwarf. Yeah, that will do me in. Always end up swiping just a bit too early. Dim Sum. Oh, there's the Starfall. It's just now taunting me. It's like, oh, this is the card you needed. This is the card you're looking for.
Is someone injured?
You're gonna give it Divine Shield? Here, how's that? I don't know how this is gonna play out in my head. I'm trying to go through the combinations. Like, he can attack me and then heal me. Or heal himself, or... Come on. Only one. Yes. Yes, got it. Yeah. Value from the Mad Bomber.
Forty-eight point eight. Feel nature's wrath. Feel nature's wrath for the wild.
I don't like leaving minions out on the board that can be healed. Holy Nova.
Time for a little blood.
attention, class.
My shield for Argus. Who you want me killed?
At some point, he's gonna have to heal my berserker.
Who you want me killed?
I'll put it on your tab.
Job done.
When is he gonna top deck a mind control? That is the $1 million question. Not today. One, five, nine, three. Okay, so five and three at the very least, which is what I deem to be respectable for me in terms of arena run. Other people out there are like, hey, you know what? Yeah, I actually got a lot of hate on that, where I was just like, oh, I'm disappointed in myself that I didn't get 5 and 3. And someone's just like, well, I go 1 and 3 and 2 and 3, so you should be happy with it. I don't live up to my expectations. Oh, it's Joe McDougal?
I must protect the wild.
I think I'm playing him Hearthstone.
My greetings.
Oh, you're gonna demon fire it, aren't you? Oh! So big! So big! That's the best I could have done. Any other play would have... I guess I could have dropped the Shattered Sun Cleric, but not a lot of value out of it. Razor Fen Hunter, Acolyte of Pain would have been able to draw more cards. That's what I'm currently... that's what I'm currently concerned about. Him drawing more cards. Well, he's also a Warlock, so he can just life tap it. Oh, if he uses this opportunity, I could be in trouble.
Handle it.
Oh. Actually, I think I'm okay.
Don't mess with us.
For the wild.
And even with random number generator, I try to avoid anything except coin flips, you know? Just like, if it's a coin flip situation, it's okay. Another one? Ouch. I was not expecting another one. Oh, okay. Well, if it's right on the button, it's right on the button. Deal 5 damage to a 5/5 on the field and draw a card. Okay. I can deal with that. Oh, wow. Okay, that's kind of...
I must safeguard the land.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
shall not fall.
It's time for a little blow.
Job done.
I dream.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, sheesh. Am I gonna try to remove Ysera? Ysera and Ysera and Ragnaros, the two best reasons to run one naturalize in the deck. Oh, huge loss there. He can now start trading. He's got me. I think maybe I overcommitted trying to kill that Ysera. I mean, he'd be at how much life now? And I'd still have a full board? But I don't know, he could pull out a Ysera Awakens all of a sudden. That's a beta key on the stream right now, if anyone wants them. He got me. He got the one card that he needed off of that to win. Oh. The Ysera Awakens. Such a good card. Alright, so 5-3. Still end up with more gold than when I started. Not bad. And maybe I'll do a little bit of Constructed as well. I'll disenchant. Oh. Oh, one of the cards was, I guess, a Cone of Cold or a Frost. Maybe a Cone of Cold. Got some extra there. Alright. I think so. I used up all the beta keys that were sent to me. Mage versus mage, huh?
You asked for it. My magic will tear you apart.
Okay.
Must cleanse the Sunwell.
My shield for Argon.
Oh, he's gonna polymorph it. No! Fireball me too? Or you're gonna fire blast me? Okay. Well, it would be funny if he attacked me and did more. Oh, what is it gonna hit? 1, 2, 3. Okay. Ouch. Almost did that in the wrong order. Wow. I think that's one of the few times I want it to hit me. Hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me. Ten. 28? Am I short one damage? 10, 20. Hold on. 10, 28. Oh, sheesh. Am I 10, 28. Oh my gosh, I am short one damage. I am short one damage. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Another ice block. Another ice block or ice barrier would have been the difference. That's all it would have been. I was fishing for it.
Gina versus Gina.
The shattered sun on the worm hurt. No doubt about it. Shattered sun on the worm hurt. And I'm playing him again. Mana worm is gonna hurt me a lot.
I hope you like my invention.
Yeah, this is gonna go bad very quickly. And me without a cone of cold this time.
My shield for Argus.
We must cleanse the sun well.
Mind if I roll need?
I'm already at 15 health. This is no good. I need to go back to my... I thought this deck was good enough. Apparently, against this ultra aggro deck, it is not working out well. He's got it. I even have a version of that deck, and it didn't work for me.
Ugh.
He's getting all the cards he needs every turn. No, I like this bigger deck. I mean, I like this version of the deck better. Because, well, I don't know what to say. I just like it better. I've had a number of games where the deck just runs incredibly well. So I don't want to change it just quite yet. Alright, is this a super aggro? Kidding me. The one guy I really didn't want to see. Oh, it's Beast Aggro. For three. Yep. Oh gosh.
Mind if I roll knee? Oh, if you're sure.
I don't know if I'll last long enough.
Hey, give me that.
Ah! Okay, forget this. Apparently, early game is turns 1 and 2, mid game is turns 3 and 4, and end game is turn 5 and 6. Give me Wars. Give me Lord of the Rings. Give me... Give me a card game I can sink my teeth into. Oh, Shaman's the one deck that can actually beat the Warlock deck. What's going on? Why is this doing to me? Why is this happening to me? Well, aggressive aggro decks were already becoming popular well before mages got their nerf. And now that mages got their nerf, it's just like, okay, we'll all just go super aggro instead because mages can't lock anymore. What are you coining out? Okay. That was a pretty bad hand. Oh. Talk about exactly the card you need to kill me. Wow. Yeah, I don't like how Blizzard's balancing this game.
you like my invention. I hope you like my invention.
Oh, he's getting a lot of card value now. I have been playing Hex a little bit, not as much because there's not as big of a following for it, so. But yeah, I have been following it. I like it. I like Hex a lot. Totem rushing, totem value. This is where he lightning storms.
I wonder.
Oh, don't lightning storm. Oh, no, you can't lightning storm yet. Good. You can fork lightning twice. But I think I got you now. Oh, you're gonna attack the Murloc war leader. Nicely played. No, you gotta go after the taunt. Wow, that's right. Oh, thank you, taunt. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Get rid of that darn lightning storm. Make it only deal 3 to 4 damage, protecting the majority of my Murlocs. Oh, I should have thrown away some stuff to get more Murlocs. You gonna coin out a fiery war axe? Yes, you will. He could easily drop a weaponsmith here and then double attack into the Murloc war leader. Yes, he will take some extra damage, but all right, I think it's over. Shield slam. Oh, nice.
Do you need a blessing?
Why do you call?
What's the ETA for Legend? I don't know if I have enough time to play to get to Legend. I'm trying to stay at 10, and then hopefully, like, that rank will translate so that I don't have to work nearly as hard later in the following month. Okay, hold on.
Sure, send the little guy. Sure, send the little guy.
I think I have enough now. If I can win one more, I get to rank 10. 40 game win streak should do it. Win streaks don't count after rank 5, I think.
Gul'dan versus Anduin.
And without the win streak system, this would nearly be impossible to do. Yeah, without the win streak system, this would be so much more difficult to do. Cause essentially you have to play games.
Is someone injured?
Like a lot of games. And you need to be a certain number of games over 500. Oh. Gonna silence it or Defender of Argus it? Coin Defender of Argus. Nicely done. Or Sun Fury Protector, never mind. Yeah, that's what I meant. Don't do that. That's what I didn't want to see. I didn't want to give you your card draw engine.
Put this apple on your head.
Great. Just great.
Sure, send the little guy.
Oh, wrong order.
Yeah.
Yeah, the decks lost too much steam. It is bad news for me. All right, there goes no possible chance of a win streak any longer. Especially with the Soul Priest out now, he can constantly just ping down whatever I put down for 2 health. Yeah, it's over. This game's over.
Your magic shall not save me.
Ooh, I don't know if I would have risked that. Yeah, that Sun Fury Protector turn was huge. So now that Blizzard nerfed mages, there are 2 deck types as opposed to 3. There's aggro and aggro defense. Yeah, that turn 3 was huge. That turn was huge. Especially with the coin. Turn 3, 2, 4, 5 taunts on the field. That's exactly what he needed. Alright, I think this is going to be the last game, unfortunately. Why couldn't I get that earlier? Yeah, before the mage nerf, there was 1 turn kill. Which, in all honesty, yeah, if you had 1 turn kill, mage, and aggro and defense aggro, that's 4 deck archetypes that are common in that are extremely popular, which is rather good. No flame tongue totem for you. Lightning, but shamans get lightning storm, which is the one reason why, this deck is so strong, or the shaman deck is so strong, because it has a way to stop it. I guess priest with Defender of Argus. There's the lightning storm. Oh, just enough to wipe my board. a second one. I have the soul fire in hand, so that's usually enough to clear out whatever he's gonna be able to put down. Still a very good turn for him. Hi, honey, what's up? Okay. No, I don't. All right, I will be done after this. Another taunt overload, giant taunt overload. I don't know if I have anything to really take it out anymore. Oh, that will help. Oh my god, is oh my goodness. Is Crota actually gonna win a game? Sorry, Lord. Yeah. Finally won. I don't run Power Overwhelming in this deck. Alright, thanks for watching, thanks for listening. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Didn't do as well as I normally like, but you know, you can't win them all. Thanks for watching.